Japi is an integral part of the Assamese culture. But artisans who make a living by making japis are now looking for other career options. This because the dwindling demand and falling prices of japis is pushing them towards penury. Things have come to such a pass that japi makers are being forced to quit the profession that they have been into since generations. Varieties of japis such as halwa japi, pitha japi, soru doya japi, boro doya japi and cap japi are produced in the districts of Kamrup, Naugaon, Darang, Sivasagar and Lakhimpur in Assam. Kamrup district deserves a special mention for making Falung japis that is decorated with bamboo umbrellas. In olden days, Falung japis served as headgear for the females of noble and rich families. Unfortunately, the art is slowly and steadily dying out now, forcing artisans to look for other career options.